10 years after black caviar stormed to victory at Royal Ascot, Australia is once again the toast of English racing. Trained by an emotional Chris Waller, Nature Strip mowed down the field to be crowned the world's fastest sprinter.
For 5 days each June, top horses, hats and royalty come together for a spectacle steeped in tradition. Royal Ascot, the jewel in the crown of the British racing calendar, where pomp and pageantry reigns supreme. Prince Charles and Camilla leading the royal procession, the Queen forced to miss the opening day due to her ongoing mobility issues. And after crowds were capped, it was a triumphant return to full capacity. Among the throng, some of our own.
So I've been to Ladies' Day, Oaks Day in the Melbourne Cup, and this is a different calibre of people.
We've travelled from New Zealand for this, and it's pretty special, to be fair.
Because in the clash of the continents, we hold our own. 10 years ago, black caviar stormed the straight. Out of a total of 37 runners to date, Australia has had 6 winners at the Royal Meet. This year's Australian ace, 7-year-old sprinter Nature Strip, trained by Chris Waller.
Preparation's gone well. We've got the right horses to bring. They're up with the best in the world, but we've got to prove it.
He may have been fresh off an Everest win, but this was the real mountain to climb.
Nature Strip has gone to the front in the King's Stand.
Nature Strip pulling ahead of the pack to produce a win on the world stage.
Nature Strip, a ripper! Yeah!
In the saddle, James McDonald.
He's just an absolute freak of a horse.
And watching history unfold, an emotional Waller.
Isn't really at home, so it's a great honour to be here. And for him to run as well as he did, it was exactly what we dreamed for.
Having left Down Under and Hope, they'll return as champions. In London, Ellie Walsh, 9 News.